Here we go, guys. Bowman Chrome HTA Choice PYT number 5. All I need to do is find my list, and we're good to go. There we go. All right, good luck, guys. The Stan Musial cut, or shall we say sticker, the sticker cut. It's an unprecedented card, the first of its kind. The sticker cut. It's unprecedented innovation, fellas. Unprecedented innovation in the hobby. You guys saw it here at the castle first. Sticker cut. Wait till we pull the Babe Ruth sticker cut. It's gonna be sick. It's gonna be epic. It's gonna be explosive. Classic. Oh, it's definitely an eBay 101. No diggity doubt about it. Hey, Matt. HTA 6 is next, then Hobby 4 and 5 after that. Mortgage. We gotta get that baby a plot shirt. Stat. I gotta get some baby sized plot gear. a plot onesie for the babies. We got like a plot baby boomer era right now. Everybody's popping babies out left and right. It's crazy. Good luck, fellas. Good luck. Alright, for the Braves, Brett Cumberland. Luis Medina, refractor auto for the Yankees. Oh, speaking of babies, there's 12th man. Oh, hey, buddy. And Eduardo Diaz for the Diamondbacks, Blue Mojo autograph. Going to the Sizz Fractor. Matt, I'll refund you the 1 and 4. Just buy into 3, okay? Redemption. Bowman Chrome Auto Prospect, Joey Lucchesi for the San Diego Padres. Yankees again, Trevor Stephan refractor autograph. $4.99. And Jose Albertos for the Cubs, purple autograph. Which dude do you see? I see that, Migs. Seems like there's some division battles coming down to the wire here. William Contreras for the Braves. Joe Dunand for the Miami Marlins. And, 29 of 99, Green Atomic Brandon Marsh for the Angels, triple-double. Bam! Is it Tommy Boy? I asked people earlier, and they said that it was fine, that it was just the right level. Guys, is the music high, or does it need to be, is it too high, or is it... Or is it just right? Nobody says anything all day long. How's that? Is that better? I asked earlier and they said it was fine. Wow, I'm never trusting what Mr. Kinder says again. Maybe he just likes his music blasting. That's a sick card right there, man. Bam! Triple Double Sports! Where's Trip Dub? Brody says you're certainly going to get shut down. Yeah, the marsh is big. KC Royals, Trevor Oakes. Colorado Rockies, Willie Abreu. Autograph for the Braves, Lucas Sims. Oh, you got Akil Badu, Twins auto. Blue for the Rockies, Willie Abreu. Nice. 90 of 150. And Willie Adames, rookie green for the Rays. Insane collectibles. Ooh, I like this kid, man. Bauman for the Orioles. That's a good question, Duquette. I would assume that's what they mean, but we have a redemption. Bowman Chrome prospect autograph of Carter Kieboom for the Nats. Shabam-a-lam. There he is. And for the White Sox, number 299, Peaks of Potential, autograph, Jake Berger. Are we back? Alright, I waited for you guys. I didn't do any more packs. If anybody missed the last box, we had Key Boom, Prospect, Jake Berger, Peaks of Potential, and Mike Bauman for the Baltimore Orioles. No, Sprinkle, they have, YouTube has bots that pick up on the music coding. And if it's a copyrighted song, they'll just put a kibosh on the stream. Kyle Cody for Texas. Just until that song is over and then you're good to go. Anthony Flores, Boston Red Sox refractor autograph. And for the San Diego Padres, Austin Allen, 35 of 250. I don't believe that for a second, Rory. Say so. Dustin May for the Dodgers. Jose Gomez for the Phillies refractor auto. Just keep telling yourself that, Guap. It'll maybe come true one day. Aramis Aidman, number 150 Blue Mojo for the Cubs. Insane in the membrane. Rory, are you one of the two birds that gave me a thumbs down on YouTube today? I bet you are, aren't you, Rory? You freaking hater, you. You hater, Rory. You're a hater. You're just a hater, Rory. Pissed off because we're not doing NT baseball all day long. For the Phillies, Jose Gomez. Alex Wells for the Orioles. Oh, damn, we got another green atomic. Gregory Soto for the Tigers. The Raw Onion, 58 of 99. Sick.
Hmm.
Marty says I couldn't do that. He says if it was G, I would. I love it when I get thumbs down. I think it's hilarious. Sunday night we had like 8 thumbs down. It's a crazy night. It was such a crazy night, man. It was wild. The whole room was drunk. It was out of control. A big party in the chat. Edwin Rios for the Dodgers. Sunday night was lit. Redemption. Bowman Chrome Prospect autograph of... Survey says... Jonathan Loaisiga for the New York Yankees. And a solid green, Luis Guillorme /99 for the Mets. So pretty much all the time, right, Guap? For the most part. We catch you on those rare occasions. You're either heading back, you're heading out to drink, or you're just waking up from a night of drinking. James Nelson for the Marlins. He's not even close. Just kidding, Guap. Guzman, we got a Marlins hot box here. And, oh, gold shimmer. Anthony Flores, 7 of 50 for the Red Sox. Karma 1-8. Nice hit, man. Loving the golds. Loving the golds. Wow, Jimmy Joe. Them fighting words right there, Jimmy Joe Mayo. Holy Milky Tits! Another Flores! I think that's 3 this case. Wow. Woo-hoo, boy. 12 of 50 gold, Luis Garcia. Shababala, baby. Woo-hoo, boy. Yes, sir. Les Dane Garcia, gold monster, holy smokes, guys. And a redemption. Bowman Chrome Prospect Auto HTA Choice Orange Wave Refractor. Jonathan Loaisiga for the Yankees. There you go, Fat Cat. What a finish to this case, huh? Nice. Gotta love the HDA, man. Yeah. know, this guy is Padres. Loaysa is Yankees. The Lucchese guy is Padres. All right, fellas, that is it for HTA number 5. Thank you.